As water towers go, this one's a beast. It's 100 foot tall and topped by a massive cast iron tank that held 38,000 gallons of water. To support its weight, the walls in places are over 6 foot thick. It's a relic, part of the remains of the South London Victorian Hospital and workhouse that it served. This crumbling giant of Victorian engineering was bought for £380,000 by Graham Vose and Lee Osborne.
This is something else is pulling, isn't it?
A couple who are either visionary or foolhardy enough to believe they can turn it into their home.